Got my friend's helmet here. He wants me to put his logos on it. It's gonna be pretty easy to do. He just wants something simple. We're gonna try to keep this matte finish though. Put a couple pictures up of what he was looking for. This is what we came up with. Tried to keep it kind of subtle so it doesn't look like a billboard. And we kept that matte black finish. It looks wet in the booth, but when it dries, it's flat.